Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Spencer, the host of Raw NYC Manhattan, and tonight is the Awakening Showcase. Come on in, let's go check it out.
Hi, my name is Amanda Wilson, and I'm a visual artist. My work is a mashup of paintings and sculptures, and it's based on a whole idea of memory right now. So these sculptures are actually the physical forms of the memories, whereas the paintings support the memories in the sculptures that I'm making, and they're almost like studies, as if this memory form was a real actual thing. I'm going in and I'm painting my observation of this memory and then kind of breaking it down in a scientific way. My favorite part right now is really working with the plaster and the clay, because I love working with my hands, you know, going from throwing pots on the wheel to kind of more of a sculptural element has really like opened my eyes to a whole new world of dimension and depth and what I can really make out of objects. My personal goals for my career in art are that I want to end up showing around the city, you know, and showing actually like all over the country and even out of the country would be amazing. So being a professional artist, a visual artist, and then I want to eventually become a professor and teach at a college level. Working with Raw has been really great so far, and I love the exposure, and I'm just looking forward to starting the Raw show tonight. You can get more information about me and my work by visiting my Raw profile, rawartist.org/AmandaWilson. My name is Amanda Wilson, and I'm a Raw artist. Thanks.